Sierra clear takeoff runway 25 for a left hand circuit, 320.10.
Clear takeoff, Golf Fox here.
Airspeed is arrived, full power has been set.
Start to neutralize that control column. I'll just slowly neutralize it as your airspeed picks up.
55, 60, up she comes.
Tower Charlie. Those were heavy.
Yeah.
Up Charlie Tower.
With a tailwind.
No
pointer into it. Winds.
Roger, taxi to the bowser.
Didn't panic on the stall sign there.
Totally.
Totally cool.
Very nice touch or something.
Yeah.
Oh, your wings level there now. On a stage of flap.
Final flap in. Leave the car for a second, will I?
Yeah.
Gold Fox here is on final 2-5, touch and go.
Gold Fox here, clear touch and go, left hand circuit, 330.10.
Clear touch and go, left hand circuit, Gold Fox here.
That's it, coming in lovely here now. Speed is perfect. Approach lovely. And just leave the power through, and the power will help you come through this little bit of turbulence you're going to get here. The washing machine stuff. Fully reduce that power.
Golf and hold.
Power feet off.
Golf and hold.
That's it. Keep on flying it down. Looking into the distance. Leave your power there. Now slowly bring the power back. That's it, super.
You driving wages around here, aren't
there? Oh yeah, there's a lot of golf here.
There's a lot of golf around here.
I'll be same in Darlington. How long ago since you've been to Darlington?
A long time.
How did you manage to support Man United? Where is Darlington? It's further north.
It's the other side of the country, yeah.
And okay.
I've always supported them.
It's like religion, isn't it? It's a family thing.
Yeah, at least
you're something like that.
My mum's from it. She's from Manchester.
Anyone want to support City, no?
No, that's what people from Manchester do. We're naturally from Manchester.
Okay, there's 80 now. It's okay.
I started following them when Mark Hughes was there, and they weren't doing much. Used to go and see them play Tottenham, and Tottenham used to win.
They're not doing much now either. All the trees.
1800 on that, is that okay?
Yeah, possibly knock it back a small bit now. You're just coming in over top of this.
Yeah.
Nice high approach, that's what we want. Get rid of a bit of power slightly high, and we're just gliding in here now. All the parallels, looking in the distance. And hold her back, just hold her there, and that's her down. Lovely. Okay.
Oh.
Got out the Charlie line up, 2-5 and wait.
Line up and wait, then cut out the channel.
Not the smoothest one, but it's okay.
Well, no, what's wrong with that?
That was the best one.
Can you hear me now?
I got you now, yeah.
Okay, and this is the radio we're on. To put the transponder on to... Open this for a bit of air for a bit.
Yeah, good idea. Bringing it all back.
Yeah. What I'll do is I'll give you the GPS just to hold on your lap for the takeoff, and then we'll pop it up then when we go. Yeah. I paid a lot of money for this, but if I keep forgetting to turn it on.
What's that noise cancelling or something?
Yeah, it's really negative. It's really good.
Fox here, clear takeoff, 25 right turn out west, 330.10.
Clear takeoff, right turn out west, go Fox, go down, Fox Hops here.
That's good, fuel pump is on.
I was just thinking I'll follow you through rather than sit here like a dummy.
Yeah, okay.
Which is what the professionals do.
Yeah. I'm going to line her up, then I'm going to give it full throttle, hold her to about 65 now because we're heavy. and then lift it off and keep the nose down for a little bit and then climb away. That's the plan. Okay. There we go. Both power's been set. I got it.
Got it.
Well, you can have got T's and P's are all green. Run into the wind there. Okay, we've got the first airspeed is a line. Just take that up a little bit to take away that. Right rudder there. I'll tell you, it is much lighter now. It is just us. And raising over 60. That's there. There's a huge difference. Much faster now. I'm just going to trim that out. That's it. There's 80 knots. We could do a right turn here for nice movement.
Control.
Okay, you have it there, and I just keep an eye, just keep around 1,000, tracking the motorway. I just tell him.
You take off 25, right turn out west, surface wind 320, 10 knots.
Okay. Give you a little bit more trim there.
Bit of trim, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
And a bit forward.
Okay.
Forward.
Whatever you need. That's too much, I think. That's the GPS beep and saying we're coming to the... I'll just tell them they were coming to the zone boundary outbound.
Call Foxy out of the zone boundary outbound.
Call Foxy out, roger, 1185.
1185.
Okay. And we get past the cock, we swing out to the right there.
Number 6.
And we get a bit of height first.
And we get what?
See that big grey building?
Yeah.
Well, when we get past that, we can just head out to the right a little bit.
Shamrock 645, contact approach 1211.
1-1, Shamrock 645, bye-bye now.
That's good. Never trust memory, you know yourself.
Funny, I was just saying to Graham before, before you were doing this today, it's like riding a bike.
Yeah.
I'm on the wrong side, of course.
Yeah, which is difficult.
Over that checks and direct.
There's my name, there's the clock, we're at 2,500, we're through here. So, do you want to do the climb there? Just me.